String insertion JavaScript series. In this video, we will learn how can we insert a string into another string or add a specific position. In the HTML file, I already declared output element with id output. In app.js, create a function with name of insert add function equal to curly braces. There is receive three parameters. First one is main str, second one is sub str, and third one is pos post for position. Fade audio. After that, declare template literal, dollar sign, curly braces, main str slice at 0 with parameter of user defined position, then substring insert at this point. After that, further part slice from user defined parameter. Output in the HTML equal to insert at function. I want orange and second parameter substring. And third parameter is position where we want to display. Let's check now. You can see here I want an orange at number 6. Another example with line break and hello. For time being undefined because we do not mention here. Then I am a substring at position of 10. Let's check now. Hello, I am substring at position of 10. Included this character too. And third one is insert a string into another string at position 6. And here I declare I string. We can see if I remove line break and first two lines, we can see insert a string into another string. This thing we can change by position 10. We can see position change, insert and a or another string. I hope you like this video. Until next video, goodbye.